Did you know a cockroach can hold its breath for 40 minutes?
Fascinating.
All right, Max, I want you to put Charlie away. It's dinner time.
A cockroach can live a month without its head.
Okay. Seriously, I don't have an appetite.
Patty, it's fine. It's not that big of a deal.
All right, you know what?
Come on.
Max, please, eat your food. Leave the cockroach alone.
I don't like it.
Well, how do you know you don't like it if you've never tried it?
It's not one of his foods.
Hey, Max, sweetheart, you know, maybe you could earn some TV time tonight by trying your food.
I get TV after dinner anyway.
If you don't eat your dinner, then you won't get TV time.
Sweetheart?
That's
sweetheart.
Not fair. The rules are I get an hour of TV time after dinner.
Reward, not punishment.
That, well, he's saying he already gets TV anyway.
That is my time for the TV.
Maybe you guys could give him extra time.
Yeah, how about that, Max? How about if you try your food, you'll get extra TV time?
How much?
An hour.
5 minutes.
What your mother said, 5 minutes.
Forget it.
Per bite.
Who three, four, five,
seven,
eight, nine, ten,
11,
12. That's an hour, right? You said.
Yep. Wait, Max, you have to sit down until we're finished with our meal.
Why? I already earned my TV time.
That worked out well.
Shut up, sweetie.
Can you please turn the bubbles down or something?
Max, I need you to be quiet. Max, I need you to return to your seat. Max, please go back and sit down.
Yep.
Adam, it's your son's school on the line. They say it's an emergency.
Adam Braverman. Were they able to save any?
No.
Well, so that's it then. We're out of here.
Probably. I was going to make fish for dinner, too.
The horned lizard can squirt blood from its eyes. The armadillo lizard can curl itself up into a tight ball to protect itself from attack. The sun gazer lizard has spikes that cover its whole body, and lots of lizards can change colors.
That's very cool, Max. So, we've been doing what you want for 20 minutes. It's time to try one of my games.
No way.
Hey, Max, be polite.
Max, you get to choose whichever one you want.
Oh, you know what? He doesn't like board games at all. Okay. We've tried.
When you make a deal, he has to hold up his end of the bargain.
Okay.
All right, Max, check this out.
Cool.
This is the deal, okay? Every minute you play one of these games, you get a sticker. I have a whole bunch of them in my bag here, all right? So you get up to 20 stickers, cash them in, you get the book. What do you say?
How about I get the book first, then we play the game?
I know how you feel, because you know what? I used to always want my dessert before my dinner. And it always turned out I had to have my veggies first, so.
Yep.
Forget it then.
Max, honey, you know what? Why don't we go get a cookie?
That
get a
cookie? No, 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 cookies. You gotta stick with the plan. Gotta be.
Okay.
Sorry.
Okay.
Max, no cookie today. The reward is the book.
I want the book.
So we're gonna have to play a game.
No, I want the book.
You know, when he has that tone, all bets are off. He's gonna lose it. He's gonna lose it.
Listen, Max, nothing here is gonna change unless you put guacamole back in the cage. You make the choice.
Sorry, guacamole.
Here is the M4A1. Now that's one of the most famous assault rifles there is.
This is great. I canceled the meeting to find out that we're paying $30 an hour for a babysitter. This is costing us a lot of money.
I know.
Christina, that's all. I just want to see some results, that's all.
I know.
Well, do you have a gun?
I do not have a gun, Max.
Well, if you're going to get a gun, the AK-47 is the best.
This is great. Just playing ball with him and looking up the hill.
Hey, Max. Looks like that girl over there wants to play some foursquare. Over there by the tree?
Why?
Why don't you go ask her if she wants to play?
I'll just play with you.
Actually,
I'll just play with you.
That right. Girl by the tree.
Good luck.
Yeah, a blizzard's coming in later today, too.
And you get a lizard on the way home.
What kind of lizard?
Any lizard you want.
Hey.
You know how many times I've tried this?
Okay, so now remember, look her in the eye, okay? Yeah, that side. And don't forget to give it a smile.
Hi, I'm Max.
I'm Jessica.
Huh.
Oh, do you want to play Foursquare?
Sure.
You get your lizard.
How about that?
All right, now this is Guacamole. He was my first lizard, and as you can see, he's still alive.
Can I hold him?
No, it's too risky. You don't know anything about him, and I really don't know much about you. Sydney and Jabbar are different. I let them hold him sometimes. Like, I can trust them. They've been around longer. I mean, technically you're my cousin, but you're adopted, so it's different. I mean, you're not really even part of the family yet. Let's put him back.
I think it's actually right. A nice jacket.
And it fits me.
I think it actually looks really cute.
It fits. It's
I know you. If you don't like it, we can exchange it.
Thank you.
I'm just telling you, once winter hits,
you know, I just want to get back home and look for guacamole. Okay?
Why, what happened to guacamole?
He was
nothing
stolen.
Happened to guacamole. He was not stolen. We don't know that.
Victor.
Victor.
Oh my goodness, Victor did not steal guacamole, sweetheart,
guacamole.
Okay?
Okay,
this
it's
is
because
why you need to go shopping.
Mom called
said that I liked
snack,
it, like,
right? And
times,
she was up there
mom.
Alone okay. With guacamole, and when I got back up, my lizard was gone.
Okay.
Max! Hey, where is that waitress?
Yes. Star voice down, okay?
Hey! Can I get you guys started with a drink?
No, we're ready to order. And Star, because you're very slow and your service is terrible. I want a torpedo burger with no onions and extra, extra, extra bacon. Just tons of bacon.
I'm so sorry, we don't have a torpedo burger anymore.
No, that's ridiculous. What?
Well, a lot of people who like the torpedo burger like the Slim Mickey.
I don't want a Slim Mickey. I want a torpedo burger!
Listen to me, we're gonna make a torpedo burger. You have a hot dog bun, right?
It's okay.
It doesn't
can you give
make
us a moment?
It, you know, I'm leaving. I'm making it.
We're not leaving.
Sit down.
We're just
leaving.
Get off of
me!
You sit down. You're not helping matters at all. Your sister?
Did you know that thousands of family pets are reported missing annually, and metropolitan zoos have seen a rise in theft attempts of exotic
Max,
animals?
Max, I don't want to talk about your stolen lizard. I'm gonna miss you, Max. A lot, all the time. I'm gonna miss how you're really honest and how you always say exactly what you think about things and how you always know exactly how you feel about things. It's a really rare quality. I'm gonna miss it.
Okay.
I got your present.
Did you?
Oh, now he's interested.
Yep.
It's a weighted blanket.
Oh, goodness.
I read about it online. It's 25 pounds, and apparently a lot of people with Asperger's find them comforting. So, you wanna try it?
Sure.
How's it feel?
Good.
Great. All right, I will leave you alone. Love you, Max. So I love you.
Yeah, thanks.
Things, okay? One, two, done. Okay, listen, we'll make a list. How about that? What do you need? Pens,
I need
papers?
Pens, and I need poster board for my campaign for president.
Also, you need to get those 25 signatures for that petition.
I got them.
Otherwise, you're not going to be able to.
I got them.
You got all 25
yeah,
signatures?
Yeah, I got all 25, but I had to ask 29 people because 4 said no.
You walked up to 29 people
yes,
and asked?
Yes, I did. I walked up to them, and I stuck my hand out, and I said, hi, I'm Max Braverman, and I need your signature to run for student council president. And then I looked them in the eye, and I smiled.
I am so incredibly proud of you.
I didn't like that part.
I'm sure you didn't, Max. High five. That is amazing. Can I see that?
Yeah, but I have to turn it into the student activities.
Okay.
No, I have a feeling huge ass, Seymour Butts, and a retard didn't sign anybody else's petition.
I know. That's the one that kills me, the retard one. So mean.
I can't believe how mean middle school kids
can be. If they knew how hard it was for him to walk up to them and ask them to sign the petition, they're mean kids, but this can be fixed.
We have to ask Max not to run for president. That's what we have to do.
No, I can handle this.
I can't let him do this, honey.
Kids are mean.
Student council is for the popular kids, and he doesn't get that. And we are setting him up for failure.
Adam, he walked up to each and every one of those kids and asked them to sign the petition, okay? That was a huge effort on his part. He should not be punished for that.
I get it. I'm trying to protect him, honey. This is going to end badly, okay? And I think that he could regress, and everything that we've worked for could just disappear. I don't want you to have to deal with this right now.
I'm fine. So what are you saying? We shouldn't let him run? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, I think that we have to tell him that he can't run.
He's going to completely freak out. He's going to freak out.
Yeah, he's going to freak out. And he'll get over it. That's life.